It does seem to me, I mean, I certainly, when I think about this logically, can something both be and not be is the way that I was taught to state the law of non-contradiction. Can a thing both be and not be at the same time? It seems to me pretty obvious that the answer is no. On the other hand, I once asked, when I was a freshman in college, my brother came to visit me at college, and I said to him, can you think of any justification for the law of non-contradiction? And he just said, people who ask questions like that get locked up. That's just a ridiculous thing to ask. Well, of course I'm going to ask a question if that's the answer I get. You don't let go of a question if people won't answer you. So you can't give a justification. It has to be a self-evident truth. So you can't ask, can the law of, for what reason should we believe the law of non-contradiction? It is what Wittgenstein calls bedrock. On the other hand, I have been reading some physics over the last few years. Part of my interest in environmental philosophy is also an interest in science. I've always loved science, but I'm never very good at math, so I couldn't do much with it. But I read several books by physicists over the last few years, very interested in that, and trying to grapple with quantum physics. It does seem that in some cases they are saying that there are things that can both be and not be. So my brother was probably just too quick to dismiss that question.